Okay, so this is Redmond Caves. This is near the entrance to Cave 1. This is back underneath where there is officially no cave. But you'll notice down here, there's a hole in the ground. I hear a freight train coming. Could be a truck. As you can see, it's nothing. It's too small to get in. It's just a hole in the ground. So there's the cave. All right, well, anyway. So there's the, whoops, mystery non-hole in the ground.